Fiano Bianco, Fiano Greco 2011 from Puglia, right down in the heel of Italy. It's a white wine made from two white grapes, which are poles apart themselves in terms of flavour and sort of wines they produce, but put them together, they've blended into a really stunning, refreshing wine, which you can have as an aperitif, or you can have with light, summery food, fish, however you like. Fiano, let's start with that, which makes about three quarters of the blend of this wine. It's grown throughout southern Italy, particularly in Campania, and it produces wine to a sort of waxy texture, honeyed, spicy notes, very strongly flavoured wines. And when it's growing on the vine, it can take on a certain sweetness and makes it attractive to bees. And so they call it Vitis Apiana, which is vine favoured by bees. So that's Fiano. The other quarter of the blend in this wine is Greco, which is another ancient southern Italian variety, and it produces wines with slightly lighter tones of nuttiness, citrus, a bit of green apple. I absolutely love it as a varietal wine, and put it into this blend, it sort of tampers down the strength of the Fiano and makes a wine of great finesse, great minerality, great freshness. And the Italian-American winemakers actually liken this to a northern European wine, such as a German Riesling, and it's hard to argue. It does have that real grit, fresh minerality in there, which I think is just fantastic, actually, and really wonderful wine. Amano Bianco, Fiano Greco, 2011.